bike on my leg. Sorry, come on, Scott. All
right, he's laughing. We're good.
That might fucking wild. Think
down. How the hell did you do that?
We might need to move my bike so we can get this thing up.
Did we get photos? Like, your bars are all the way back.
Backwards?
It's just the guard.
Look
at you're a little dusty.
Are we in neutral? Do you decide? 1, 2, 3, go.
I did not get that on video.
Nothing hurts, I was good. It was like stuck, so it wasn't really, I mean, it was laying on
me. Yeah, of all the places where you could go off the road, this is not one of them. So that makes me officially not the only person who flipped their GS upside down.
So Scott, what happened here?
Moshe fucking came over and kicked me in the side of the, off the fucking cliff.
And then you went.
That was his way of saying.
Then you went what five? You went what, 5 feet down and yeah, you found yourself a little hole so that the bike wouldn't crush you. I mean, that was smart. Yeah. Yeah, that was the last thing I saw. Is just like the bike go whoop.
I was waiting to see feet pointing up. Is kind of what I was looking for.
And then you came running down, and when you came down, you kicked a ton of shit in my face. I'm like, oh, I'm not saying anything. Yeah. Just rescue me.
Let's just be grateful.